Whitaker, that you send your best wishes. Captain Sarkozy signing off.
Oh, goddamn you, Schizo.
Shit! No, it's a horde. It's a horde. I'm gonna have to clear this before Ricky can get in, or she's gonna pull them all down on us.
Hey, Boozer, tell Ricky it's gonna be a while, because there's a horde feeding ground right in our way.
Horde, want me and Ricky to head out there? Come and help?
No! I've already learned the hard way. It's better to take them on alone. That way we don't pull them down on each other.
Yeah, okay.
Besides, I mean, Ricky says that, you're head of security now, right? So don't you gotta, I don't know, like, stick around camp, polish your badge, order people around, shit like that.
Yeah, right. I forgot to ask Mike for a badge. Anyway, now that Mike's gone, I know maybe they'll vote someone else in. Let me go back to pulling weeds.
Dude, not likely.
Yeah, there'll be no skin off of my nose. Well, let me know when you're ready. Ricky wants to get the show on the road. Who's her out?
Fuel can.
Oh,
is all of them. Jesus. Who's man? You there? It's clear. You can have Ricky bring the truck over.
Copy that. Hey, Deke, we got a surprise for you, brother.
Great. That's great. Can't wait. Deacon out.
Need that?
Some streaming.
Hey, Heine, what the hell is that?
Little gift from Ricky. Still can't ride a bike. I can shift the hell out of these gears.
Wow. Pull it over there.
All right.
Okay. Cool. That ought to be enough.
All right, what's next?
Creosote. How ready are you when I'm ready?
Where the hell are we gonna get 100 gallons of creosote?
Don't want to know.